The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. Brie Bella and Nikki Bella, the Bella Twins.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And their opponents, Jessica Bell and Brittany Bell, the Bella Twins.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Brie Bella starting to falter some.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Back inside the ring now.
You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Oh, she's back in now.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Nikki Bella stumbling some here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
This one's far.
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive. She missed a step. Trust me, it's not a big deal. She's okay. Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Nikki. A thunderous use of the knee.
Going for the double play with this move.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
There's the tag.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Would somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Slowly back to her feet.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She has some reason to be concerned here.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
The squat suplex.
A squat suplex? I haven't seen those in forever.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
There it is, the Steiner screwdriver.
Pass me one of those hammers. What the? Oh, man.
And she tags in her partner.
These two work so well together.
She's just showing off.
She's going for it.
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive. What a display of power that was.
The tag is made.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. Man, she's making it look easy here. Watch it. She's looking for it again. Stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
And she gets the tag.
Bill Picador!
Good night!
This is insane.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Watch out!
Tremendous action in this match.
Here are your winners, Jessica Bell and Brittany Bell, the Bella Twins.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love